This video shows how to monitor your jobs in Data Loader. After you run a Data Loader task, you can monitor the job's progress and review its details on the My Jobs page. You can also check out the All Jobs or Running Jobs pages in the Monitor service. On the My Jobs page, you can easily see details about the jobs you've started, including the status, start and end times, and the number of rows processed. When a job finishes, you can click the job name to view more details. The Job Details page shows the job properties, job results, as well as information about the subtasks. If a job fails, Data Loader will display an error message detailing why the subtask failed. After you troubleshoot the error, you can restart the job from either the Job Details page or the My Jobs page. Now that we know how to review jobs, let's return to the My Jobs page to check out how to manage our jobs. First, it's good to know that the Jobs page automatically updates every 5 seconds. The status message at the top of the page indicates when the page was last updated. You can manually refresh the page at any time by clicking the refresh button. If you need to stop a running job, at the end of the row, click Stop. You can also restart a job that is completed or failed. You can monitor subtasks by clicking the number shown under the subtask column. To return to the My Jobs page from a subtask, use the breadcrumbs. Remember, the My Jobs page only shows jobs you've run. If you'd like to monitor your scheduled jobs, switch to the Monitor service where you can view all the jobs in your organization. And that's all you need to know about monitoring jobs.